Welcome to an introductory lesson on differential equations. In this video, we'll define a differential equation and also classify a differential equation by its type, order, and linearity. A differential equation is an equation that contains an unknown function and its derivatives. One famous differential equation is Newton's law, force equals mass times acceleration. But you might be asking, wait a minute, this equation does not contain any derivatives, but remember, A, the acceleration, can be defined by the derivative of the velocity function, or dv dt, or the second derivative of the position function, as we see here. So if we perform these two substitutions for A, we would have two differential equations here with the derivative of the velocity function, and here with the second derivative of the position function. Let's look at some other differential equations as well. Notice equations 1 through 4 contain ordinary derivatives, and equations 5 and 6 contain partial derivatives, all of which are differential equations. Which brings us to the two types of differential equations. There are ordinary differential equations, or ODEs, and partial differential equations, called PDEs. Ordinary differential equations contain only ordinary derivatives with respect to one independent variable. And here are equations 1 through 4 from the previous slide. Notice how they only contain ordinary derivatives with respect to x. And partial differential equations contain partial derivatives with respect to two or more independent variables. And here are the equations 5 and 6 from the previous slide. Notice how they contain partial derivatives and therefore derivatives with respect to two or more independent variables. Now let's talk about the order of differential equations. And this applies for both ODEs and PDEs. The order of a differential equation is the order of the highest derivative in the equation. So let's classify each of these differential equations. This first equation contains a first ordinary derivative, as we see here. Therefore, this is a first order ODE. Notice the second equation contains two terms that has derivatives, but we're looking for the highest order derivative, which would be here. Notice how this is a second derivative, and therefore this is a second order ODE. In the third equation, again, we're looking for the highest derivative, which would be this term here. Notice how it's a fourth derivative, and therefore this is a fourth order ODE. We need to be a little careful on this next equation. Remember, this 3 and this 5 here are exponents, and we're only looking for the highest derivative, which again would be this term here. Therefore, this is a second order ODE. In the fifth example, we have a first partial derivative here. It's the only partial derivative in the equation. Therefore, this is a first order PDE. And the last equation contains a second partial derivative here, and therefore this is a second order PDE. Now let's talk about linear and nonlinear differential equations. A linear differential equation can be written in the following form. And there are a few things to notice about this form of a differential equation. First, the dependent variable, in this case y, and all of its derivatives are always to the first power. Remember, these parentheses here represent the order of the derivative, not the power. So y and all of its derivatives are always to the first power. Second, there are no products of the function y and its derivatives. So notice none of these products contain y and the derivative of y. And then lastly, the coefficients can be zero, constants, or functions of t. A nonlinear differential equation is a differential equation that is not linear. Let's take a look at some examples of this. We want to determine the degree of each differential equation and then determine if it is linear or nonlinear. This derivative here and now to see if it's linear or nonlinear, we want to see if it fits the form of this equation here in red. Meaning we want to make sure the dependent variable and all of its derivatives are always to the first power, which they are. There are no products of the function y and its derivative. Here we have a function of t times the derivative, as well as here. So condition 2 has been met, and the coefficients can be 0, constants, or functions of t, which is also true. So this is also a linear differential equation. Looking at the second equation, here's the highest order derivative. Therefore, this is a second order ODE. Now let's see if it's linear. Well, taking a look at these products here, notice how we would have y squared times the second derivative of y, which violates condition 2, where there are no products of the function y and its derivative. Therefore, this is a nonlinear differential equation. Looking at equation 4, we have a first derivative here raised to the second power, but because this is a first derivative, this is a first order ODE. And let's see if it's linear. Condition 1 is a dependent variable and all of its derivatives are always to the first power. Well, this is raised to the second power, therefore it's not a linear differential equation. This is nonlinear. And now for the last example, here's the highest derivative, and therefore this is a third order ODE. And now let's see if it's linear. Again, the dependent variable and all of its derivatives are to the first power. That's true. There are no products of the function y and its derivatives, which is also true. And the coefficients can be 0, constants, and functions of t, which is also true. Therefore, this is a linear third order ODE. Okay, so hope you found this introductory video helpful. Thank you for watching.